Hello everybody, it's Dare from DoubleDare.net here, and welcome back to our Skyrim adventures, where we are getting right into it, it seems. Yes, best intro ever. Where did he go? Oh, hello! Okay, so we were supposed to be on our way getting an Elder Scroll, but apparently a dragon has decided to mess that up for us. Now let's see if I can not fail as hard as I did last time. What kind of shout do I have, by the way? Clear skies, not good enough.
Yeah.
Fire breath, unrelenting force. Let's take that. Hello, dragon. Which is an ice dragon. I might actually have a potion for that. 16. Yes, please. Oh my god. Get back here. I guess it can land since it keeps landing on. Oh. That hurt. Can I get it to land here? Be sweet. I can just let the townsfolk kill it. Yeah. Super good dragon slaying. This is pretty annoying. You know what? Let's take the fire breath. Where did it go? I mean, it's almost dead from the townsfolk, so I guess I could just keep hiding. Like the brave, brave dragon slayer I am. Where did it go? Oh my god, is it somewhere I can hit it? Oh my god! Don't worry, guys, I got this. Yeah! I did that. So, wait, level up. Where was I? Last time when the session ended, we were supposed to go get an Elder Scroll, that's right. We got told by the weird guy up in this outpost that we should go to the Alftan. Something, something, and recover an Elder Scroll from that. And that Elder Scroll are we going to use to travel back in time to learn Dragonrend Shout in order to defeat Alduin. So, yeah. And what is, ooh, a lot of gold. Why not? What, does he have something? Hide shield resist. Oh well. Wow, I feel like an epic Dragon Slayer for doing that. Yeah. Where can I go? Is there any quick way around? No? Doesn't look like it. Let's see, we also went to level up. Yep. Let's gain some health. And? Smithing, heavy armor. Oh, sure. What was that? Well fitted. Press 30. So we can't actually go up. Okay. Two handed. Yeah, we got 45 and two-handed. Champion's Dance. Need 50 for that. Yeah, I'm just gonna take that perk. Even though we don't actually have a two-handed weapon. A two-handed sword as of yet. We are gonna get one hopefully, because I don't want to run around with this ugly ass hammer. Yeah. Okay, we should be able to. Oh, some wolf. Ooh! That was a pretty sweet stop of time. Why did I. Okay. I don't know why I drifted to the side there. It was weird. Yeah, whatever. So anyway, as you probably have noticed, I have repositioned my web camera for a much prettier view, I hope. At least my girlfriend told me that from the previous view, nobody looked good. So thanks for that, honey. So we're gonna try this one. And oh, what is all this? If we get back to the game. That looks sweet. Is it where I was supposed to go? No. No, I've got a long way ahead of me. Let's just take all this stuff off so we can run farther. I bet it's that thing. Right over yonder. Is that a wolf? I think it is a wolf in the distance. I wonder if it's just. Oh, never mind. I wonder what will happen if. Oh! I don't have any armor on. Maybe that's stupid, but. It's posing. Some. Oh no. No! A dragon! Once more. Is it going after me? I love how this game is revolved around dragons, and I'm like, oh no! Leave me alone! Oh, it's because there's a burial dragon site up here. Yeah. I guess we could go that way. No! No! No distractions! I'm actually regening quite fast. I don't know if it's weird if I'm regening fast or not, but. Yep, this was it. Aftand. What do we have there? Okay. Alftan discovered. Apparel, let's just get our stuff back on. Mm-hmm. Do we have it? No, it's still that dragon. Oh, it's pretty. Oh no. Is this a puzzle? It certainly looks like a puzzle. Huh. We have here expedition manifest. We've managed to secure the site and hold off any others who may try to steal our discoveries so far, especially those from the College of Winterhold, who seem to think the glory of exploring every ruin should be theirs alone. The crew for our expedition is as follows: Sula Trabicius, myself, expedition leader; Umana, my constant companion and bodyguard; Valley, a mage not associated with Winterhold, took some time to find. Guess these guys really have it in for Winterhold. Endrust, a fellow explorer of some local renowned Yarg. A great brood of women, hired to keep the rest of the labor in check. Jadar and Jassar, two Khajiit brothers, hired as labor. Need a couple more laborers, getting through the ice is proving difficult. We've set up shelter and scouted the area. The small ruins on the lower plateau of the glacier doesn't seem connected to the main structure, and we haven't managed to find a way into the tower parapet we found here. Yark mentioned spotting a fissure in the glacial wall that may lead into the ruins, so we're going to try to find a way down there with the gear. Looks like a storm is coming. So now we're not of lockpicks. Oh, hello. What on earth has happened here? I'm drifting. Oh no. Okay, I'm stuck. So I guess we're going down. And there's some... No, 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 no. I'm so dead. Why should I go down there? Can I just jump? No, I'm... Oh, going slow and steady. I wonder if I can run fast. Nope. I was not able to do that. Oh no, 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 no. Oh! Guess it's this way. Should we go inside? Ouch. Yeah, I'm not really sure about all this. Oh, this is a pain in the A. I guess I can go this way then. Oh, there's echo down here. That's sweet. Oh well. And here comes the wolf. Which we parry. And smack. Sounds like everything is crumbling. Alftan Ruin Tower. Okay, so I guess I did go the right way. Oh, forgot to put on this. Let's see. Sorry, there was just a timer seeing how much I've played this session. Oh, hello. Spider workers. Okay, that's annoying. That was really annoying. Huh. Dwarven oil. Scrap metal. I think I should heal. This time I'm not forgetting to heal. I have an autosave, by the way. So I don't know if I have. Let's hope I'm going the right way. This is kind of freaky. Silver ore. Activate button. What could happen? Ooh.